When I was walking home from school, they asked me for my money. I said no.
And all my friends ran home because they were scared he might punch them too.
I was screaming, but he just wouldn't stop.
He always said he would hit me. I just didn't think he actually would.
I don't know what I did, but they just kept on kicking me.
They tied me up and dragged me outside. They stripped me of my dignity.
She said she was going to teach me a lesson.
He said I wasn't listening. I didn't think he'd get so mad.